Blackstone Publishing presents Dirty, Sexy Money, The Unauthorized Biography of Kris Jenner by Cathy Griffin and Dylan Howard. This book is read by David Linski. There's a lot of people that have great ideas and dreams and whatnot, but unless you're willing to work really, really hard and work for what you want, it's never going to happen. Kris Jenner. Author's note. Dirty, Sexy Money, The Unauthorized Biography of Kris Jenner, is the definitive account of how a Beverly Hills socialite with little formal education built herself a global empire. This tell-all tome unravels the family's meteoric rise to fame and the dark secrets they've struggled to hide. Until now. Together, we have delved behind the headlines and social media hype to tell the true story of Kris's life, rather than the rosy picture she likes to paint. Dirty Sexy Money is an unflinching look at Kris's triumphs and losses, her crises and celebrations, her famous friendships and family conflicts. It examines in unprecedented detail Kris's troubled two decades with Bruce Jenner and the end of their marriage as Bruce transitioned to Caitlyn. It exposes the truth about her current affair with a much younger man, and it reveals what she really thinks of her daughter's very public marriage to Kanye West. Inside are a wealth of previously untold stories, including intimate details of how Kim's sex tape jump-started her career and the true story of how Kris sold her long-running television reality series, as well as shocking, never-before-heard revelations about her friendships with O.J. Simpson and his murdered wife, Nicole. To gain access to the most private aspects of Kris's life, we conducted extensive interviews with multiple first-person sources closest to Kris, including family members, business associates, and other intimates, some of whom are speaking on the record for the first time. In some instances, we have employed the technique of recreated dialogue. The result is a dramatic narrative account of Kris's real story as you've never heard it before, in all its dirty, sexy glory. Introduction. It's the greatest paradox when it comes to the Kardashians, one of the world's most scandalous dynasties. Just how low and how high can this family go? For Kris Jenner and her controversial Kardashian-Jenner clan, it seems there is no end in sight. From sanctioning incestuous comments on the family's 16-season flagship reality series, Keeping Up with the Kardashians, to Kris being publicly outed as a little whore by her own daughter, Courtney, the high-profile Momager has said and done nearly everything to make her family millions and even billions, including allegedly selling her second eldest daughter Kim's sex tape. In fact, the 64-year-old matriarch has been suspected of having been the driving force behind the February 2007 public release of Kim's X-rated home video, filmed 3 years earlier when Kim was 23. While Kris continues to profess her innocence, there's little room for doubt that Kris was there every step of the way as a middleman, was brought in to market it to an adult entertainment company, an insider claimed. I saw Kris Jenner's signature on the contract. Inspired by Kim's close pal and fellow Hollywood socialite Paris Hilton, who earned a whirlwind of publicity when her sex tape, One Night in Paris, was released shortly before the debut of Paris's reality series, The Simple Life, Kris reportedly sold the rights to Kim's sex tape to Vivid Entertainment for a reputed $500,000. The salacious footage was titled Kim Kardashian Superstar and put Kim's face and other body parts on the world stage. At the time of the video's release, Kim called it humiliating and added, I feel very betrayed, but I'm not pointing any fingers. It has always been assumed she was referring to her on-screen partner as the driving force behind the sale. The Kardashians initially refuted the disgusting and disturbing claim that Kris sold her daughter out. Kim then sued Vivid for violating her right to privacy, which raised questions as to whether Kim actually knew the tape was being released. Whether the lawsuit itself was part of a grand publicity scheme by Kris, or whether someone other than Kris was responsible for selling Kim's video. However, Kim dropped the lawsuit in April 2007 and agreed to a lump sum financial settlement with Vivid. "We've always known we had the legal right to distribute this video," a Vivid executive said at the time. "We've always wanted to work something out with Kim so she could share in the profits." The Kardashians eventually conceded that Kim's sex tape was the invaluable asset that introduced their family to the world. Kris slyly stated, "We wouldn't be the Kardashians if we censored ourselves. The camera loves drama." Nudity and sex, to the Kardashian-Jenner clan, are commodities to be revered, not reviled. It has nothing to do with morals or values in their eyes. Their perception is not every person's cup of reality. Having groomed her two youngest daughters, 23-year-old Kendall and 21-year-old Kylie, for the global spotlight, it seems there will be no shortage of ways for Kris to keep herself in the news in the future and rake in the dough by exposing her family to public scrutiny. To those who know her best, Kris's never-ending drive to embellish the family name is based not on stability and happiness, but on a never-enough attitude and an unquenchable thirst for publicity. Whether the TV drama is real or totally manufactured, as most people believe, it's clear that Kris has been pulling the strings behind the scenes, giving her stamp of approval as her family's antics seem to continually sink deeper into her pile of dirty, sexy money. But the sex tape is not the beginning of the Kardashian-Jenner empire. She did not just fall into a vat of luck. The role of a ruthless business entrepreneur was one she had been preparing for all her life. Prologue. On April 19th, 2017, the Manhattan sky was lit up by Harper's Bazaar and Tiffany & Co. in honor of the magazine's 150th anniversary. Projected on the Empire State Building was a larger-than-life display that covered 42 of the building's 102-story frontage and memorialized 15 decades of the most celebrated images from Bazaar's archives. As the cover girl for the commemorative issue, supermodel Kendall Jenner, daughter of...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.